Let's take it to the markets today, shall we? And the ASX 200 has bounced around the place today, but up for much of the day and eventually settling, as you can see, down by around 0.1%, 7 points. It came off the back of a slightly softer Wall Street, but as we explained later, that'll be dragged down today by Tesla shares. Here, the big winners were all gold stocks. So let's have a look at them. Resolute Mining, Westgold, Ramelius, the best of the top 200, up by around 4% each of them. And that's after the gold price spiked in the past day after recent falls. It's up by about, it's actually more than this. It was up by almost $15 over this period. But while gold miners were strong, other miners were in the doldrums. Have a look at this. The market leader BHP today hit its lowest point in a year. It was down at the end by quite a bit. You've also got Resolute there, up by 4%. Mount Gibson and Mineral Resources also were down. BHP shares down a little bit today.